I've got one question for you. Do you even vanilla, bro?
Hey, what's going on, guys? Sunday here with Iker Craner.
Dude, where are we, man?
Hello, friend.
Hi, dude. What's up?
Craner? For this map, homie, I want you to keep an open mind.
No! Is this like a cobblestone type of map? What's going on? Somebody explain it to me, bearded guy. What about headphone-wearing guy?
Craner, this map is called Stoned. This map, like I said, it's called Stoned. What you do is there's a bunch of different challenges, and here's the deal, homie.
Okay, yeah?
My main question to you.
Yeah?
Do you even vanilla, bro?
You can't use that against me. I'm the inventor of Do You Even Vanilla, Bro?
Do you
of
even...
course I vanilla!
This entire game is about vanilla Minecraft. All right, are you ready? Let's freaking do this. We got to push to start. You ready?
You press the button. You're the button presser, homie.
I'm the button presser. Okay, go. I'm here.
Oh, okay. Level one.
Level one, trivia. Okay, what is this? There were three new types introduced into Minecraft in version 1.8. Which one's which? Press the button to receive items. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Did you get blocks?
I didn't get anything. No, I can press now, I guess. Oh.
Wait. How many blocks do you have?
I have these two ones. And
oh, and I have this
one.
Yeah, okay, so I have the red one. Okay, so I get it. We have to place the stones.
The red one is granite, right?
Is it?
I think so.
Okay, I'm trusting you.
I'm actually not sure anymore. You just made me doubt it, dude.
Okay. Diorite.
I think that andesite is, dang it, dude. Okay, you take a look at it. What do you feel like is working for you?
Crater? Do we even vanilla, bro?
We don't vanilla at all, bro.
Okay. I'm gonna try andesite, I believe, is the darker one.
Okay, yeah, I feel you on that one.
If we get this wrong, dude, we are freaking idiots.
Yeah, we really are, dude. I've actually used these blocks a lot.
Are you ready?
I'm ready, dude.
3, 2, 1, go! Yes!
Oh, we vanilla, bro! Do we even vanilla? Heck yeah, we vanilla!
Are you okay? Alright, so this one is creation. Level 2 creation.
Level two.
Okay. It says you must create one stone pickaxe and one stone bricks.
That should be easy enough, right?
I can't. Okay, so I got a golden pickaxe. Did you get a golden pickaxe? Press the button. See if you get a golden pickaxe.
I got a golden pickaxe, yeah. Throw cobblestone.
Throw cobblestone in there.
Oh, I get it. This
Yeah, okay, so get cobblestone. Okay, there you go. Get cobblestone.
Okay. Do you want me to get it for you? Snowball of secrets.
Wait, what?
There's a snowball of secrets in the chest. Try to go get it, dude. Look, there's a chest in there.
Throw into the air to receive. Wait, what?
Try to do it, dude. I don't know what we're going to receive, but we might as well try.
Congratulations, you found a snowball of secrets.
I did good, Ian. So we need 3 to make the stone pickaxe.
Right.
So I have 3. You keep those.
Okay,
so
got it.
And then we need 8 for the stone brick?
But we need to turn them into stones. So we need to make a furnace.
Oh, do you think it's that technical?
I get, try it. Get a crap ton of cobblestone, dude. How are we going to get wood for a handle? For sticks? Crater!
I think we throw the cobblestone in there, dude.
Do we?
Oh, wait, I got stick!
Wait, what?
I got oak wood.
Hold on, wait, hold on.
I got another piece of wood.
Hold on, move back.
Okay.
Sorry. Oh, I got planks.
I'm just gonna get a lot of cobble, dude.
That is so sick, Crainer. We vanilla, bro.
We definitely vanilla, homie.
Oh, that is so awesome.
So I guess we just need to make a furnace now?
Yeah, go ahead, make a furnace.
What do we do when we're done with it? Is there a button? What? Did you
get the furnace?
I don't know what happened.
Do you have the cobblestone?
It keeps getting removed.
Oh, dude.
Oh!
This freaking map is awesome.
This is like magic, dude.
Okay, Crainer, get some more cobblestone. All right, so how much cobblestone do you have?
20. 21, dude.
Good lord, you've been doing some work. Okay.
I don't know how much a crap ton is, so but I'm guessing it's that much.
I'm gonna make a pickaxe here. Let's see if this works.
Wait, I can't see. Oh!
Oh, stone pickaxe created!
Okay, we got it. Now
okay,
we just
so
need
that's
to make,
done.
Bricks.
Okay, so we need stone. We need stone bricks. Okay, I know how to make this, so I need to get more wood. I need to get more planks.
I got 4 pieces of wood in here.
Okay, yeah, so we need to cook cobblestone. All right, so there we go. We have this stone.
And oh, dude, this is so exciting, actually.
I know. So I think you just put it in like a 2x2. There it is. Okay, stone bricks. Let's see if this works.
It did. That was complete.
Holy crap, awesome. Dude. Stone bricks created. Okay, what is this?
This is impossible, dude.
Level 3 challenge.
What do we do?
Wait. Flick it? I think I broke it. So we have to get this block right here to the gold spot.
I'm only guessing, homie, but I think so.
Okay, so...
If this guy goes up...
That goes
and
up.
And goes down again, and this guy goes underneath it, and then goes up again. Oh! Dude, I'm a genius!
We gotta move it over 2 spots. Okay, so let's move this one. I think it's...
Did we break it?
Crainer?
Do we even vanilla, bro?
Do we even vanilla, bro? Okay, so I think... oh, gosh, dude. I am not good with puzzles. Okay,
I've just
so,
been standing back here looking at it for like 5 minutes or something,
I know.
Man.
Okay, so if we move this one... Let me try this, dude. I think I might
okay,
have
it. Okay, I'll just...
It.
You know, you just take this, it from here, man.
And then this... Right.
So you take the wheel.
Please never do that again. Okay, then do this. Oh, and then do this.
Oh yeah, move it up again.
And then do this.
Oh, I see.
And then
what
this.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's one more spot away. Okay.
So we need to get another block up there to push it.
Yeah. Okay. If I do this, and then this.
I think we messed it up.
And then this. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. And
oh,
then
yeah,
move
you
it
got
up.
It.
There it is.
Holy crap, that was clever.
Oh, level complete. Crainer.
Dude, you're like a little Einstein.
We vanilla, bro.
You definitely do now. You're getting the vanilla pass, dude.
Okay, level 4 is trivia.
Oh, gosh. Okay, what does it say?
What is the rarest naturally found stone in Minecraft?
Mossy cobblestone.
Is it?
I mean, if it's only stone, I mean, emerald is rare, but is that a stone?
No, that's not a stone. What is the rarest naturally found stone in Minecraft?
Press the button to receive items.
Oh, a golden pick. Okay, so it is a stone. So it is. Oh, you took it. Give me that. I'm just kidding.
I took your pickaxe. Oh, you can have it back, homie. There you go.
Okay. Oh, okay, so there's a chest back here with wooden planks.
Okay.
Okay, so here's 6 wooden planks.
What do we gotta throw down there?
I think that's the block that we have to throw down there.
You don't think it's like the other level?
Maybe we can try. Let me throw cobblestone. Incorrect. Okay, yeah, so we have to throw the item down there that it's asking for. So the rarest naturally found stone in Minecraft.
So you can definitely craft this stone, I guess.
Right. Let me try something.
Definitely need a furnace. That's
For sure a furnace. Okay, there we go. So we have a furnace.
Yeah.
Now we just need a way to light the furnace. Do you have those planks?
Oh yeah, I have them, dude. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Throw the planks in there. Yeah. Throw them all in there. Okay. I'm just gonna cook a crap ton of cobblestone, Craner. Let's see if we can figure something out. Okay, dude. I have 8 stones here.
You have 8 stones?
Yeah. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is here, take 4 of these, right?
Okay.
And put it in a crafting table pattern. And get the stone bricks. Okay. Now throw me those stone bricks. Are you happy? I let you
things. I did it. Yeah, I did it. Thank you, man.
Okay. There you go. So let's see if this works. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make stone stairs. Stone brick stairs? Yeah, and the reason why is... Hold on, let's see if this works.
Dude, okay. I hope that's it.
Yeah, go. Yeah, throw that in the... The reason why is because if you go to a stronghold that is naturally spawning, there are stairs that lead up to the Ender Portal.
And they don't spawn anywhere else, so that...
Right,
might be the...
So give it a shot. Okay. Go ahead, throw it in there. Let's see if it works. Please work.
Did it...
Yes!
Dude, you are a genius, man!
Oh, that is so freaking luck. Oh,
not one of these, dude. They always slap me. Hi, Gary.
Gary?
His name is Gary, apparently.
Gary, please don't kill us.
Gary. We just went through a lot of struggles, man.
We come in peace. Okay, so this is level 5, another creep. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get the freak out of this place.
You're so weird. Okay, so this one is you must create 1 mossy stone brick.
Oh, that's what I was talking about previously.
And 1 cracked stone brick.
Okay.
I think this one's... I think I know how to do this one. Oh, dude.
What?
To make a mossy stone brick.
Yeah?
Can you do me a favor?
What?
While I'm getting cobblestone, can you, beat the crap out of Gary?
I don't even get a weapon for this!
Just beat the crap out of...
Oh, I'm so sorry, Gary!
Gary, it's nothing personal, homie!
It kind of is, because you're kind of a jerk, Gary!
Oh, we are so mean!
Get out of my face, Gary!
We are mean people!
We're kind of messed up, and he's not dying!
Just keep beating the crap out of Gary, homie!
I'm trying, dude!
Crane, are you almost done?
I'm still beating Gary up, dude. I feel bad for him, man.
Oh my gosh. Okay, while you're doing that, I'm gonna go ahead and make a furnace. Okay. Did you kill him?
He's dead. Oh, I found another secret.
Oh, what is it?
It was underneath Gary. It was another snowball.
Oh, did you get it?
Yeah, look. It's right there.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Snowball of secrets. Right, activate.
Yay!
Okay, so you have the iron, right?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Okay, now make shears.
Do you want a haircut right now, bro?
No, I don't want a haircut. Oh, dude, I have the shears.
What the crap? That's like a weird curse on this place.
Okay, there you go. There's the shears. So, now just get vines.
Oh!
Yeah, dude.
I thought this was like a getaway thing.
There you go.
Yay!
There you go. Okay. So now I need to... Oh, dude, look at this furnace.
What's in it?
It's automatically charged. Yeah.
Okay, I got 10 vines. Is that enough?
I think we only needed 1. Okay, dude, I have the 4 stones now.
You have them?
Okay. So what we need to do is...
Uh-huh.
I need to combine these into stone bricks. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, now here, take this...
Uh-huh.
And combine that in the crafting table with the vines.
Just one? Right? Oh, yeah.
Now put in your inventory. There it is. Mossy stone bricks created.
I think you got it, man. Oh, no. It just went into the world. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So now I need to place these stone bricks in the furnace.
Oh.
And I think this is how you get cracked stone bricks. Craner.
Are you sure about this?
We vanilla, I think. There it is!
Oh, you're so good, dude!
Level complete!
Holy, oh my goodness!
Nope. Nope. Crater? I'm gonna... Let's end this here.
You want to end this here?
Guys, if you want us to complete this map or continue this map, let us know. Either hit that like button down below or tell us not to be idiots
next time.
I am not doing this right now. Oh, good.
And there's even slime blocks in this one.
Oh, good gosh. Anyways, hope you guys have enjoyed. If you're new to our channels, hit that subscribe button and, good lord.
Do you even vanilla, bro?
What he said.